Hi friends, in this video I will show you how to use iMessages on Android and watch complete video to understand how to send iMessages on Android phone. So let's start the video. As I am using Android 13 version on my Android device, so I am able to send iMessages on my another Android device. So here I am opening iMessages application and I will send a photo through iMessages. Simply select a phone number to send iMessage. On the left corner along with the text box, tap on plus icon. Here are different media files options. You can select like photos from mobile gallery, GIFs, stickers and files. I will tap on gallery to select photo from my mobile gallery. You can see that selected photo has been added in text box. You can also unsend selected photo by pressing cross button in photo. So finally tap on send button. You can see that photo has been sent on my another Android device. Also make sure proper internet connection on both Android devices. If you want to send a voice message through iMessages, so tap on voice recording icon right side of the text box. Tap and hold on voice recording button and record your voice message. After recording voice message, release voice recording button. If you don't want to send voice message, tap on cross button on recording. And if you want to send voice message, then tap on send button. As you can see that I have sent a photo and a voice message through iMessages. So in this way you can send iMessages on Android. I hope you will find this video helpful. Thanks for watching. And if you find any sort of trouble in doing this process, you can comment me. I will try my best to answer your comments.
At the end, I request you please subscribe to my channel Technical Risers and turn on the bell notification for getting all notification of my this sort of technical video, and must hit the like button if you find this video helpful. Your one like is very useful for us.